Welcome back, everybody. My name is Ward Alex from Seven Lakes, Brazil. In this second lesson, I'd like to show you guys how to limit login attempts into your mobile applications and restrict a user after some tries. I think I'm gonna keep this lab pretty clean over here. We're going to talk about it afterwards. Yeah, click here to generate the PAN key and activate the mom bank system. You may not know exactly what I'm doing here. I make a deposit of my 3-digit salary. I forgot I have to pay another bill today or have to make another withdrawal. You're probably asking why? Why this working funny? This blind guy is doing there. Suspicions indeed. I'll take the money. This blind marmota looks like the Mr. Robot. Hacker. It's very, very easy to restrict your login area. Just set the property maximum authentication retry to 3 and config the authentication failed event. Just ask the user to enter the password and username. If no event is specified, we return directly and forbidden error code. Pretty quick and simple. Thumbs up this video if you found it useful. Now doing a pretty hack thing. I'm going to send information between two Dell applications.